Welcome to the Dollhouse. Today is store day. Each Gabby Cat has set up a store where they sell different things. DJ is selling instruments, and I know Pandy really wants a melodicat. I want to buy it for him as a surprise. It costs 10 kitty coins. Will you help me count how many kitty coins I have? I have 5 coins in my left pocket and 3 coins in my right pocket. If I add the coins together, do I have enough coins? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5 coins and 3 coins make 8 coins total. But the melodicat costs 10 coins. That means we need 2 more coins before we can buy it. But how can we earn the 2 remaining coins? Oh, I have an idea! Let's go visit the other Gabby Cat stores and see if we can do jobs to earn the coins! To the kitchen! Welcome to Kiki's Bakery! Kiki needs our help gathering ingredients to make a carrot cake. If we help him, we'll earn a kitty coin. Will you help me bakey with Kiki? Great! Let's get baking! Here's the recipe. We need 5 carrots, 4 eggs, 2 cups of sugar, and 1 bowl of batter. Let's start with the first ingredient, carrots. We need 5 carrots in total. We have 3 orange carrots and 2 yellow carrots. Is that enough carrots for the recipe? Let's count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3 carrots plus 2 carrots equals 5 carrots. We have enough for the recipe. Next, we need 4 eggs. We have 2 brown eggs and 2 white eggs. Can you help me count how many eggs that is in total? 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 eggs and 2 eggs together make 4 eggs, just like the recipe calls for. Now we need 2 cups of sugar. We have 1 cup of brown sugar and 1 cup of white sugar. How many total cups of sugar do we have? 1, 2. So that means we have enough. We're almost done. We only need 1 bowl of batter, which we already have. Let's mix everything together and... we did it! We made the carrot cake! Meow, amazing work! And look at that! We earned a kitty coin! Let's add that to our kitty coin purse. We had 8 coins, and we just earned 1 more. Now we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That means we only need to earn 1 more coin, and then we'll have 10. Let's see who else needs help. Come on! Welcome to Merkette's Spa Store. She's selling spa potions and needs our help. Merkette needs 6 blue potions, 6 green potions, and 6 purple potions. Will you help me count the potions and see how many more we need to make? You will? Cat-tastic! Let's start with the blue potions. Okay. So we have 2 blue potions from this box and 4 blue potions from this box. How many potions is that all together? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2 blue potions and 4 blue potions make 6 altogether. which means we don't need to make any more. Next, let's check the green spot potions. There are three in this box and three in this box. Count with me to see if we have enough. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 3 and 3 make 6 in total. We have enough green potions. Last but not least, let's look at the purple spot potions. There aren't any potions in the right box. Let's count the potions we found in the left box. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do we have enough purple potions? Not yet. We'll need to make one more so that we have 6 in total. The potion requires 3 ingredients. 1 purple shell, 1 purple flower, and 1 purple bubble. Put all 3 in, mix them together, and... we did it! 6 purple spot potions! 5 potions and 1 potion equals 6 potions altogether. Now Meerkat has enough for a store! We checked all 3 of Meerkat's potions for store day and made sure there were 6 of each. And because of that, we earned another kitty coin. Let's add it to our kitty coin purse. We had 9 kitty coins, and we just earned 1 more. 9 plus 1 equals 10, which means we now have 10 kitty coins. We did it! We have 10 kitty coins to buy Pandy his melodicat. Thanks for all of your help earning kitty coins with me today. Pandy is going to be so surprised when I give him his new gift. Oh, Pandy Paws, I have a surprise for you.